Well, it looks like the True Sons are getting bolder under their new leader, General Anderson. He used to be a strategist for Ridgeway, and it looks like his ambition has reached new heights. He's smart. They're keeping him at a secure location. We're getting reports of 5 of his True Sons moving on DC. Major Castillo, a civilian turned True Son. Castillo's background is in engineering. He's been taking over radio frequencies and broadcasting these rants that, frankly, if you didn't know better, could be quite the recruiting tool. Sergeant Daniels. This woman is a piece of work. We're getting reports of her indiscriminately assassinating civilians in the street. She's on a rampage. We've also got a logistical nightmare on our hands with Lieutenant Chang. His background and experience has shored up the True Sun supply lines and weapons. We can't afford to let him build their stockpiles. Then there's Major Xander. She has some anger management issues. Xander's been torturing and interrogating civilians. I don't know what she's hoping to learn from them, but we can't allow her to carry out this inquisition. And last but not least is Captain Lewis. We haven't actually seen him in DC yet, but we've intercepted comms that imply he and General Anderson are planning something big. Agent, you know what to do.
It's going down. I'll make you pay.
Thank you. someone I trust to have my back.
Oh, I thought you wanted alone time with your boyfriend.
Gross. I don't know what Faye is thinking of working with him. I don't know if I could trust this guy.
He's Black Tusk, but he's a Boy Scout.
We talking about the same Schaefer?
Do you want that backup or not?
Better safe than sorry.
I can't make it, but I can lend you a couple guards.
Thanks, Daniels. I owe you one.
More like 20.
Supply room access unlocked. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.